does that say?
I've got my glasses. Let him read it. Go to Matthew.
I have a funny thing.
Matthew 13:57. Matthew 13:57. I want him to read it. I want him to read it. No, no, don't go. Another prophet. Jesus said he's a prophet. No, no. Thank you. No way.
Mark 6:4. Say what you said.
Are you scared, man?
Did Mark 6:4 say what you said?
Please. I love you, man.
Mark 6:4.
No.
Didn't say it. Didn't say it.
Bible said he read it.
He hasn't read the Bible.
He's getting closer to taking shahada. Mashallah. You're getting closer. Thank you.
I know Islam better than you do.
Okay, thank you.
Probably what you know about your Bible. That's
you don't even know the Bible.
What's that?
Verse 57.
Go on. There you go. Did it say it? That's it. Remember, I am a prophet.
What is it? Wait, just read it. Anyhow, read it. Just read it.
Yes.
You change the topic. Let someone read it. Just read it.
Does it say?
And they took
offense at him. But Jesus said to them, "A prophet is not without honor except in his own town."
Thank you. So finish. Thank you. Walhamdulillah, Rabbi Alami.
You guys. Finish
him, champion.